Welcome to Dauchsy's 30-Day Manifest Challenge. This video is a formula to help you manifest anything you want. You will be creating emotional, sensory-rich thoughts and visualizations of what it feels like, looks like, and even smells like to already have what you want. The more emotional, the more real it becomes. As you continue to listen to this video, it will become more and more clear. It will become more and more powerful each and every time you listen. You will find yourself living this experience you observed in your mind. If you follow this formula, you can have anything you want. Unfortunately, even people who understand this formula can't discipline themselves for even the 30 days. So, I am challenging you to make a 30-day commitment right now. If you can follow this audio with focus and intention towards your goal for 30 days, you are guaranteed to see your visualizations begin to manifest into your life. There is no maybe, there is no wishing it to happen, there is only certainty and exactitude, which is created by the law of attraction. Keep in mind, you may manifest what you want before the 30 days. So first, I want you to pick one thing you would like to manifest into your life. When choosing what you want to manifest, it is important to stick with just one thing for the duration of the 30-day challenge. When you continue to visualize and focus on one objective, the universe and your subconscious mind attract what you want faster and more efficiently into your life. If you change from one thing to another, the attraction is split many times over, and chances are you will never get what you are trying to manifest. Another thing to keep in mind when choosing what to manifest is to stretch your beliefs on what is possible to attract. But also, don't attempt to manifest something that you will never believe is possible. Because belief is the most important aspect of the law of attraction and manifesting what you want. So take a moment now to get relaxed. Take a deep breath and think about what it is you want to manifest. Whether that is earning $10,000 a month, getting your dream job, having that brand new car, finding your soulmate, living a healthy life, anything. But be specific. As the more specific you are, the easier it is for the universe to give you what you want. Take another deep breath, continuing to feel more and more relaxed. The more relaxed you become, the easier it is to access your subconscious mind and focus on visualizing, feeling, and believing you already have what you want. Again, take a deep breath and feel your whole body completely letting go of every single muscle. Every muscle in the legs are loose and limp, falling deeper into the ground beneath you. Your abdomen and lower back are comfortable and are perfectly aligned. The muscles in your chest and arms are fully released, making them feel heavier, more relaxed. You let go of the tension in your neck as you focus on all the muscles in your face. You relax your jaw and let go of all the tiny muscles around the eyes, fully and completely letting go of all the muscles in the body. Take one more deep breath. Notice any doubts, insecurities, or fears that are still present in the body or the mind. It is okay to feel this right now. As you notice where they are coming from, one by one, you will now let go and replace that feeling with the infinite positive energy of the universe. Slowly, you begin to feel your whole body filling with this wonderful energy until there is nothing else but amazing energy flowing throughout the entire body. Now I want you to draw your focus back to what you want to manifest. Think about what this manifestation means for you. What would it mean if you already had it in your life right now? How will this change your life? How will this change the lives of the people around you? Imagine yourself talking to family, friends, or coworkers about what you have manifested into your life. Take a moment to visualize these conversations. Visualize how they are reacting to your wonderful news. They are reacting to your manifestation. It is happening right now in this moment because you believe it to be true. Now focus on visualizing what this manifestation looks like in your life. What are you doing with this new manifestation? How does it feel to be doing this? You are there right now, feeling it, sensing it, smelling it. Every single detail of your manifestation is in front of you right now. How do you react when first realizing that you have attracted your manifestation into your life? What feelings do you have? Are you happy? Excited? Motivated? Joyful? What physical actions are you doing while this is happening? You realize that everything you are visualizing and feeling is already happening in this moment. You believe this without a doubt. It doesn't matter where this manifestation came from, because you are a limitless being, and there are limitless possibilities of how you manifested this into your life. You do not focus on how it happened because it doesn't matter. All that matters is that you have what you want right now in this moment. You are enjoying this right now because you can feel it, see it, and you believe it. It started in your mind, but now it has manifested into your reality in this moment right now. Continue to focus on all the little details of your visualization. How do you know this has manifested into your life? If it's physical, you can see it. And if it's not physical, what details makes you know for a fact that you have manifested what you want? See it happening in your life right now. Now, as you continue to relax, take these thoughts, feelings, visualizations, and just let it go completely. Do not worry about losing your manifestation, as this process of letting go allows these thoughts to access your subconscious mind, where it will help you to effortlessly take action and make decisions that will bring you closer and closer to your goal until it is manifested into your life. So just take a deep breath right now. And when you breathe out, just let go of all your thoughts. All those feelings can just be gone for now, because you know that the rest of your day, your subconscious mind will give you the motivation and energy to take action and know what exactly to do in an easy and effortless manner in attracting your visualizations. And you know that continuing this activity daily will ingrain these thoughts and visualizations into your subconscious mind more and more each time you listen, making your manifestation come quicker and easier. So just let it go and let it be.